Hi, my name is Ginger Lin. I'm a self-taught dancer and I'm from Burnaby North. So I first started dancing when I was really young. I got inspired by shows like Dance Moms, and then I would just go into YouTube or like watch shows, and then I would just pretty much go down to my basement and copy what they did. Then when high school rolled around, I enrolled in my first dance class. It was really, I think, challenging just because I didn't know how to like learn choreography and I've never done it before, but over certain periods of time I eventually caught on. Grade 9 I auditioned for Dance Company, which was more like ballet contemporary. Then grade 10 I took over Dance Company, so I started choreographing for them. Grade 11 I took over Dance Company and Dance Club, so Dance Club is more hip-hop K-pop, and then so I choreographed for both of those, and then now in grade 12 I am currently choreographing Dance Club. So when I first found out about the class, I was a little bit nervous just because I've never been to like a real professional class before, so that was like definitely my first time ever. I thought I was gonna be like really bad, and like I didn't know if I was gonna be the one like struggling in class, but then I really liked the teacher and the atmosphere was really supportive, so I actually had like a really good experience.
Hi guys, my name is Francesca Parma. I'm originally from the UK. I moved to Vancouver about 4 years ago, just over, and I teach hip hop and house at Harbour Dance Centre. I really like to create a safe space for dancers to train, and that's the beautiful thing about dance. I think a lot of the time society can lead us to believe that dance is for a certain age group or a certain body type, and actually I really believe that dance is for everyone, and no matter what age, no matter what background you're from, everyone is welcome in my class. And I think I really like to create an environment where we respect each other no matter what our level is, no matter what our ability is, and we just train in order to get better and grow together.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.